Hey, my darling dreamlets. This is just a little my collection of sunglasses video, and it's also a little invite for a contest, and I'll tell you a little bit more about the contest after the little video. So here's Joy's sunglasses collection, most of them. I have two pairs coming in right now, and they're just not all the ones I have on even in this whole video, so enjoy anyway. Hope everybody enjoyed seeing my sunglasses collection. And now on to the contest. Well, the contest is send me a photograph or even a little video response. I'm going to give you a email address to send if you just want to enter by sending a JPEG, a photograph, instead of making a video. That's fine too. The contest is I want to see ugly, I want to see weird, I want to see strange, I want to see funny sunglasses. The weirdest, funniest, strangest you can find, and you have to be wearing them. Doesn't mean that you have to run out and find them. Your friend might have a pair, or you could see them in a store and just you know, bring somebody along that can take a quick photograph of you wearing them. And there's going to be two prizes, one for the funniest and one for the weirdest. There is a little distinction there. And the funniest prize is going to be this awesome shirt, and it's brand new, still in the package, and I'll show you the actual shirt because I have another one. And it's a really nice, cool shirt from DragonFly. The size is XL because it's a skinny fit. And for you ladies, it'll be a great night shirt. And for the guys, it'll fit most guys. And it says DragonFly on the back. And if you know, DragonFly makes gorgeous shirts with all kinds of studs and weird things. This has like a raised snake on it, and I guess it's a dragon, and a knight with a sword and one of those medieval like torture things, like the ball with the spikes on it, and there's like, it's distressed and it's cool, and it's like a burgundy color. And that's the prize for the strangest. And the prize for the weirdest is this very cool not those I'm wearing them pair of sunglasses. They are by LOCS, LOCS, and they have they're black with three little silver studs on each side, and very cool, and has the LOCS logo on the side. So those are the prizes, and I can't be doing a video about sunglasses without sunglasses on. So here, I'll put these black flies on. So that's the contest, and I hope everybody will have fun. And it's just like a little, you know, kickoff for summer contest about sunglasses. So if you want to enter, I'd love it. And I'll talk to you all later. See you soon. Oh, and the contest ends, let's see. I will put the date in the description box. I can't really think of the date right off the top of my head right now. But it's going to be in about 2 weeks, so I'll put the date over there in the description box, and I'll talk to you all later. I love you all. Take care. Bye for now. Launch next week, too, so see you all there.